Hey, Woodland Shores Church family and friends. We're excited about our drive-in service this Sunday and just want to help you get ready for our services at 9:15 or 11 a.m. When you pull into church, please use the east entrance. The west entrance will be for exit only. As you pull in, stop and pick up a sanitized packet with written instructions for how to participate, sermon outline and discussion questions, lyrics for worship, and if you have kids, activity sheets and crayons. Then follow the directions of our friendly parking attendants to your appointed spot. We'll park smaller cars closer to the building so larger cars can still have a view. Services will be shorter than usual to accommodate the transition time between services. For the first service, please plan to arrive between 8:30 and 9:15 so we can make sure you have a spot. And if you're coming to the second service at 11, please only arrive after 10:15. We would ask that you don't leave until after services are over unless it's an emergency. And when you do exit, please drive around the back of the building and use the west exit. We encourage you to stay in your car to maintain social distancing. Carl has worked hard to prepare the church for our reopening, but if you forget to go before you show, the Family Life Center bathrooms are available for emergency use only. And please only use the Family Life Center doors. You will have to make sure to BYOB, bring your own Bible. And because we will not be having our usual fellowship time, you'll have to BYOC, bring your own coffee. If you have any questions, please direct them to our ministry staff. We can't wait to see you there. You are loved.